It's like night and day. Tom Cruise looked like a whole new person while attending a baseball game over at the weekend, leading some to speculate that the actor had undergone cosmetic surgery. The risky business star, 59, seemed puffier than usual while attending Game 2 of the National League Division Series between the Los Angeles Dodgers and San Francisco Giants on Saturday. Photos and videos of Cruise smiling in the stands and waving to fans as he enjoyed the game circulated online, with several internet users noting his fresh facade. "What's up with the bloated chipmunk cheeks?" one person tweeted. "What he do to his face, same doctor as Wayne Newton?" another person wrote. "At Tom Cruise, what have you done to your gorgeous face? I was so disappointed when I saw you in the stands at the Dodgers game. Stop putting crap into your face, please," the fan begged. "Tom has done something to his face, or he has gained some weight. But that is our Tom," the fourth person added. "What the hell is going on with his face? Is he having an allergic reaction?" a netizen joked. Others, however, defended the Mission Impossible alum, saying he is just aging naturally. "Listen, I don't like Tom Cruise at all, but I'm seriously sick of Twitter trashing people for their weight fluctuations. People are allowed to gain and lose weight, and it's really noon, yeah. Stop being fat phobic," someone tweeted. "He still looks great for his age. He's almost 60 for Pete's sake. I wasn't expecting the 80s hair plugs though. He must wear some of that hair thickener and lots of makeup for public appearances," another wrote. Meanwhile, several other Twitter users didn't believe that the man in the stands was the actor we know and love, arguing that it was actually an impersonator. But Cruise is known for his changing appearance over the years, fluctuating from a heartthrob with a chiseled jaw to a geezer with a rounded mug.